Hi students, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are discussing about that is assignment 33, 9th class, center of mass and collisions. The first problem is a player caught its cricket ball of mass. So mass is equal to 150 kg, that is equal to 150 grams, that is equal to 0.15 kg was moving with a velocity. So V, for example, it is V1, that is equal to 20 meter per second. If the catching process is completed in 0.1 second, the T is equal to 0.1 second. So what is here we need to find out impulse. Impulse is equal to change in momentum by time. So for it is equal to impulse I is equal to m into v minus u by t. So that is m into 20, it is initially, so it is 0 by t, that is equal to 0.15 into that is 20 by 0.1, that is equal to newton, 3 into newton second, 3 into newton second. So the first option is the correct option. And next question. A radioactive nucleus initially at rest decays by emitting an electron and neutron at right angle to each other. The momentum of the electron is, so here we have to take a momentum electron, Pi is equal to initial momentum. So what is initial momentum? 3.2 into 10 to the power of minus 23 kg meter per second. And next, and that neutron is. Neutron means you have to take final momentum. So it is a final momentum, that is equal to 6.4 into 10 to the power of minus 23 kg meter per set. So already we know that P, so tan theta is equal to final momentum by initial momentum, that is equal to 6.4 into 10 to the power of minus 23 by 3.2 into 10 to the power of minus 23 gets cancelled, that is equal to 2. So theta is equal to tan inverse of 2. So tan inverse of 2. So electron motion. So recoiling means we need to take theta is equal. So you need to find out the final final. So theta is equal to pi minus tan inverse of 2. So the third option is correct option. Next question. Here the nucleus of mass here 4V. Okay. So the nucleus of mass. Mass number A, original interest alpha particle. Alpha particle, that is equal to mass number, that is equal to 4. With the speed V. So here V is given with the speed V. So speed. So we need to find out recoil of dark nucleus. So first of all, parent nucleus. First of all, one is here, parent nucleus. And another one is daughter nucleus. So we need to find out both momentum. So first of all, we need to take Pi is equal to initial momentum. So initial momentum, according to law of conservation of linear momentum, final momentum is equal to initial momentum. So P initial momentum is equal to 0. So we need to find out P final is equal to, so here mass number. So 4V minus M1V2 in recoil, negative. So minus A minus 4 into V dash. We need to find out V1. So here final momentum is equal to 0. So 4V is equal to A minus 4 into V dash. So V dash is equal to 4V by A minus 4. 4V by A minus 4. 4V by A minus 4. So here v dash is equal to 4v by a minus 4. Okay, so here we need to find, for example, you have to take it here positive. In opposite direction, the, maybe that is alpha particle, v dash is equal to 4v by a minus 4. So the fourth option is correct option. Thank you. Thank you very much.